I'm Carlo Desti, the co-founder and emeritus executive director of the Norwich University Military Writers Symposium. Created in 1996, we decided to grow the symposium in 1999 by creating the Colby Award to recognize the first book of nonfiction or fiction that makes a major contribution to the understanding of military history, intelligence operations, or international relations. The award is named after William E. Colby, the former CIA director and a decorated OSS officer during World War II. We've also formed an important partnership with Chicago's Pritzker Military Museum and Library. The Colby Award has become intensely competitive, nationally known, and now includes a $5,000 honorarium. Each winner makes an important contribution to the university by supporting our students and alumni as we seek to educate, inform, and inspire the Norwich community.
It was a tremendous honor for me to receive the Colby Award. Most writers work in isolation, and this was a validation of my work from a community for whom I have the highest respect. The military audience will be the first to tell you when you've gotten something wrong. They'll also be the first, thankfully, to tell you when you've gotten it right.
I think this is really the beauty of the Colby Award, is it recognizes and elevates stories that need to be told. Stories in military history, stories about the military community, just military writing in general. There's a lot out there, and there's a lot more to be said, and certainly the award has contributed to my future work and it convinced me to redouble my efforts in telling some stories that I feel need to be told.
I just want to say how much the Colby's meant to me. It's opened up a whole new world of historians that I would never have met before. An educational gem, Norwich, right in the middle of New England. Connected me with the Tewanee Foundation and the Pritzker Military Library, more historians. I'm just so proud to be part of the whole program, and I hope Nick, this year's winner, ends up feeling the same way I do.
When I learned that my first book had been awarded the Colby Award, I frankly was dumbfounded. It was certainly one of the great moments in my life, and it really meant the world to me. As someone who almost flunked plebe English at West Point, it was an indicator that perhaps I could write. When I received the award, I was an active duty Army colonel on the Army War College faculty, but I believe the award went a long way towards my transition from a 29-year combat engineer officer to my second career as in professional military education.
What's really stuck with me the most over the years is the sense of community and the group of people that I still keep in touch with to this day. Thank you, Colby Warren. Thank you for all you do. In fact, I keep my award box on my desk as I write. So thank you all.
Norwich University has a legacy of innovation, not only for its prestigious book award, but also for its writer symposium, the only program of its kind at an American university. As both an alum and a historian, I'm enormously proud of the symposium and the Colby Award's contribution to our university and to the world of literature.